Hello, Alan Rickman. This is Alan Rickman. Be sure to move the pork chops from the freezer to the refrigerator so they may defrost properly. I bought them at the market. Water savings.